work done at sleeve for a given percentage change of speed. It is the product of governor, effort and displacement of the sleeve. The various terminology used in governor. First is the sensitiveness of a governor. Suppose we have two governors A and B, which are rotating or running at the same speed. When the speed increase or decrease by a certain amount, the lift of, suppose the lift of governor A is more than the lift of governor B, then the governor A is said to be more sensitive than governor B. Means, suppose we have two governors A and B, both are running with the same speed, and for a speed increase or decrease, suppose the lift of governor A is more than the governor B, then the governor A is said to be more sensitive than governor B. So it may be defined, the sensitiveness of a governor may be defined as the ratio of the difference between the maximum and minimum equilibrium speeds to the mean equilibrium speed. Next is the hunting. What is hunting? A governor is said to be hunt if the speed of engine fluctuates continuously above and below the mean speed. Jab governor mean speed ke above and below fluctuate karta rehta hai, then the governor is said to be hunt. Stability. A governor is said to be stable. These terms are very important. A governor is said to be stable when for every speed within the working range, there is a definite configuration. That is, there is only one radius of rotation of the governor balls at which the governor is in equilibrium. कि सिर्फ एक ही जो रेडियस ऑफ रोटेशन होगा जिस पे गवर्नर की जो स्पीड है दैट विल बी इन द इक्विलिब्रियम, दैट गवर्नर इज नोन एज टू बी स्टेबल गवर्नर. आइसोक्रोनिज्म, ए गवर्नर इज सेट टू बी आइसोक्रोनस व्हेन द इक्विलिब्रियम स्पीड इज कांस्टेंट. थैंक्स.